Hello everybody, it's Bangkok Ian here, and this is Ty the Tasmanian Tiger 2. It's on Steam now, in early access. It's really nice, you don't get many games like this now. Or rather you didn't, but this is going to be a great couple of weeks for the platforming connoisseur. This is out. Snake's Pass came out yesterday, which I'm really enjoying too. And I've got ukuleles hitting next week as well. So there's going to be three great 3D platformers out all at the same time. Yeah, we're spoiled for choice right now. I love these style of games. And you didn't need to see them. And now there's three out all at once. I hope they don't all saturate themselves and conflict. I hope there's room for all three games, because they are. Well, I can't speak for ukulele yet, but I like Snake's Pass. And this looks really nice too.
The fire's out. Let's go.
I'm playing in 1440p. And it looks lovely, you know. The fog. Whoa. Jump button. Very Australian themed, as you can imagine. Oh! Yeah, lost my life. Oops. Yeah, boomerang. Wonder what my mate at Western Gents United makes of this. It's an Australian dev, so I'm sure pretty strong receives over there.
Look out! Get an eddy!
Let me at him.
Yeah, this is nice. Very retro, but it looks really nice and controls fantastically. Very responsive. I got this at launch a week ago.
Not too far to the old barracks now.
But because it's early access, there was no way to really invert the Y stick, because I do like my vertical look inverted, and you couldn't do it. So I had to hold off from doing any videos or playing it a lot until they had that option. But you can now invert the Y. Find it much easier to control. Just my taste, you know. I'm an inverted person.
We have to get to the other side of the bridge.
See that battle bunyip? Maybe you can use it to clear the debris blocking the path.
Whoa. Okay, let's get into the mech suit. Okay, let's have a look. Left analog stick. Help. Okay. Jump. Okay. Alright. Boom. Yeah, as I said, it controls really, really well. And it looks the business as well. Really nice high res graphics. Nice and colourful. Boom. Okay, I'll smash this. Can I jump up now? I can jump up now, yes. Can I smash these cars? Oh, yes.
Yes.
Ooh. Can I get these up here as well? Can I get these? And you. Oh, there's someone up trying to ride me. Hello. Titanfall. Get those, can I? Oh yeah, I got you. Yes! And we're going this way. fucking one up there. Okay. Oh, egg sashes. Secret area here. I think it. Oh, nice. Ah, cool. And we're going through the hole. Yes, charging her. Met Koala. Ooh. Boss.
I'm here to help you, mate.
Don't worry about me. There's a battle mortar in the old barracks. It's the only thing that can defend the ground troop from those demon fluffies.
Demon fluffies.
You little beauty!
Yeah, this is really nice. I really miss these type of games. I really have. Don't need to get in that mortar, he says. Get these first. Oh! Get off me. Oh, you can jump as well. Okay, where am I going? Green. Going through here, right? Baddie? A baddie. Oh. Okay, going through here. Oh, okay. Smash the wall. Oh. Yeah, this is a lovely little game. I'm so pleased that these type of games seem to be making a resurgence. Going here. Oh, okay. X, L3 and R. Okay. Oh, turrets! Yeah. Right. Getting ya. Ah, oh, the head does more damage. Oh, yeah.
Watch it, Ty! The dropships are onto you!
Very nice. Oh, okay. Ah, these. Oh, it's a bit like that old incoming game. I love that on the PC. Incoming and incoming forces. Not sure if anyone else played it. I rare. Rage, sorry. Oh, you here again. Oh, you've got up. I thought you were dead. Oh, there's something in the air, isn't there? Being attacked? Not sure. Oh, okay. Right. Is anything coming to get me? Something on the radar. Oh, what's that? Oh! What's this? Oh, these are flying ones, are they? Yeah, that. Gotta aim my bow. Okay, one. Oh, look at you. Oh, damn, right on top of me. Ooh. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, there's more. Whoa. That's a nice three section there, so enjoy that. So far, it's highly polished and very enjoyable. Whoa. I love these really bright, colourful games. Hit you again. Have you got? Get more of these airship things. Oh, you're not dead. I thought you're dead. Oh, ha. Oh, what's you?
That's taking care of those demon bodies, possum. Hang on. What's that?
Mech on mech battle.
Shivers.
Fluffy.
That gate leads to the old jail.
Gross.
Boss Cass is being held prisoner.
It's been a diversion for a
jail. This is a great game.
Not if I can help it. I'll take care of it, Shaz.
Right. Going this way? Yes. Come here, you. Where are you?
Hey, you!
Well, well, well. The little orange rat has come out to play.
I know what you're up to, and you're not going to get away with it.
Whatever.
Oh, he's behind me. Oh, right. Oh, we gotta watch out for those. Another one. This is so colourful, cartoonish. Great. Oh, I love it. I bet. Oh, don't try to avoid me. Mash the stick. Don't think I better avoid those, eh?
You're hanging around like a bad smell.
Hold it right there!
Where are ya? That's a nice effect.
You still here, rat boy?
I'm not gonna let you break Cass free.
Oh yeah? You and whose army?
I don't need an army.
I think you're going to now. Boy, enjoy your meal.
Boss fight. Uh-huh. Ha! Get him from behind. Come. I love all the police koalas. That's really, really cute. Look at them. Get him from behind. I am playing an easy, yes.
Dynamite.
It's my trip tonight. I am an easy casual gamer.
Thanks, mate. I thought I was a goner.
Not if I can help it.
As usual, Ty, your pathetic friend has gotten in your way.
Toodles, Ty.
So long, loser.
Ty, what happened?
Cass got away.
You did the best you could, Possum.
Yeah, mate. Wasn't for you, I would have been dead meat.
I could have done better. Next time, I'll be ready.
Ace.
And it is with great pride that I...
The local council has been complaining about crocodiles in the sewers, mate. Go see Ranger Ken to sort it out.
Oh, now it's like an open world. Oh, cool. I didn't know it was like this. Also, I've got multiple objectives. Excellent.
There are literally billions and billions of things that haven't been invented yet.
Oh, nice open world. I didn't know. I thought it was like a normal. Oh yes, collectathons. I love these type of games. I've really missed them. So can I go down here as well? Yeah, I think I can. Oh. You can lash around. Of the equipment yet. Ah, this is great.
Hello.
Hello.
I love working for Bush Rescue.
Crikey, you're a frill lizard. What are you doing here?
What does it look like? I'm working, mate. Not all lizards are bad, you know.
Fair enough.
My name's Sneath, and me mate over there's Keith.
G'day.
I'm the cook, and he's the mechanic, although we sometimes swap jobs. Either way, I'm usually up to me elbows in grease.
Righto!
I also take care of the Bush Rescue Training Program. If you want to scrub up on your rescue skills, just meet me over at that sign. Righto, mate. First thing you need to know is how to get a better look around the place.
You can do that by using the right analogs.
If you haven't worked it out already, mate. Before you had your ranks, mate, you had a set of pearly white choppers.
Yep, and in your case, you've got a good set of teeth on you. Just like Starkey, the snub-nosed shark from Strathpine.
Here's how you can use them to bite things. Just press the bite button when you're near crates or bad guys.
Fair enough.
And, as luck would have it, we've got some crates right here. Why don't you have a go at biting them?
Oh, okay. Okay. I can use my boomerang all this time.
Here's a skill that should come in handy. See these floating thingamajigs?
They're called spy eggs. Anyways, if you press the bite button repeatedly, you can chain your bites together. Just like Billy the chain-biting Bilby from Boona.
Righto.
The beauty is, you can chain bite your way up to hard-to-reach places. Why don't you give it a go?
Oh. Ah, nice. Ah, that's how you do it. Okay.
Do you know that you can use those two rangs of yours as makeshift wings? That's right. You can hold them out and use them to glide across wide gaps.
All you have to do is press the jump button. Okay. So when you're in the air, press and hold the jump button again.
And you glide through the sky like Glenn the gliding goose from Glen Iris.
Yeah.
Well, looky here. Some water. Just like a big bath. But you wouldn't know what that is, would you, Keith?
Steady on there, mate. Anyways, Ty, we'll teach you how to swim in the water. It's easy, really.
When you're in the drink, press the bite button to dive, then tap the jump button to start swimming.
Anything? Cool.
you can swim all right.
Oh, what was that? I missed it.
There are some places that are too high to jump up.
In some of these places, you might find a bunch of vines, or even a ladder.
Like this one here.
Anyways, just walk into them to start climbing. Easy, eh?
If you want to get off, just press the jump button.
See that target way up there?
If you hold down Ty's view button, you'll get a ring's eye view of the place. You can throw your rings with greater accuracy this way. Why don't you give it a go now?
Oh.
Careful, mate. There's a big drop just ahead.
You know how we taught you to glide across gaps, right? Well, if you ever jump off a cliff, you can reach the bottom safely by gliding.
Yeah, mate, go on. Jump off this cliff and give it a go.
There we go.
Here's something you might find useful when you're up against Cass's goons.
What's that?
It's the ability to lock onto a bad guy and always hit him with your rings.
When you see a bad guy, press the lock-on button. While you hold the button down, you'll always face your foe.
When you throw your ring, it'll head right for him no matter which way you're running.
Have a go on this fella here. See these rails?
Well, if you jump up on them, you can start climbing.
It's a great way to get around the place. Why don't you give it a burl?
And speed up too. Cool, look at these graphics.
Well
awesome.
Done, mate. You've learnt just about every bush rescue trick in the book.
I've got an interesting job for you, mate. Julius needs you at the Gunner Gunner training grounds to test his latest invention.
This is great.
I love inventing things. Just
anyway, that'll be it for now. There we go, this is Ty the Tasmanian Tiger number 2. Great fun. In early access on the PC. Highly recommended. And it's also got... Yeah, let's give it a go. It's also got kart racing too. Let's try this. Only got a few. Give this a go. Don't get many of these in the PC. Kart races. Oh, okay. A is accelerate. Oh, this is nice too. We got a weapon yet? I don't think I do. Oh, do I? Okay, that's a boost. Oh, this is a nice little bone. I've got shield. Ice bomber. How do we use that? Oh, this is... Oh, I've been shrunk. And I've been squashed. Hey, this is ace. I wasn't expecting much from the kart racing bit, but this is surprisingly brilliant. Drink. Can I drink you now? Yeah, I've shrunk ya. And now I can rush ya. Oh, this is really fast, really responsive. Guided. Oh, boom. Hey, this is real. Nice bomb. That goes behind. Oh, I'm being targeted. Weapon. That's another string one. That's
Haha.
You too. Oh. This is a really nice bonus. Yeah, Tie the Tasmanian Tiger. Highly recommended. This is... The whole package is brilliant. Great to be able to play. Oh, and it's reversed my controls. Yeah, reverse the controls. How do I... Apologies for that. Fast. That was great. Okay. All right. There we go. Tie the Tasmanian Tiger 2. Currently out now on Steam Early Access. Highly recommended if you like old school 3D platformers. Okay. That's all from me for now. Thanks for watching. Cheers.